they're on the same wavelength. You know what? Normally, in the first segment, because I know we're going to talk about one topic.
You don't want to talk about that. But that's not the hero problem. All I'm saying is this. Did you see the throw that beat Detroit last year? How many times?
It's going to be a problem.
I got six games. Yes. He clutch closed with late throws. I don't know what you're seeing. How many times?
You're seeing hate.
I got six games. He clutch closed with late throws.
I don't know what you're seeing.
I mean, I have to see one of us.
You're blinded by your hate. Must be realistic. It's okay.
One of us is going to be right. That's all that matters.
No, you're not. One of us. Of the two must be realistic.
One of us is going to be right. That's all that matters.
No, you're not.
It's going to be that Dak Prescott doesn't go into the season unsigned with an extension.
Want
to bet that Dak Prescott doesn't go into the season unsigned with an extension?
He's a winner. He's a leader like Tom Brady. He's so charismatic. He has championship merit.
He's a winner.
He's the leader like Tom Brady. He's so charismatic. He has championship merit.
We haven't even played one preseason game until tonight.
Which is the $32 million ring, by the way. Jeremy, if you love that,
they have a date set.
Which is the $32 million ring, by the way.
They have a date set.
You know what I mean? Jerry's going to make him jump the broom. Because if you sign the wrong quarterback, you're going to jump back over. So you got to get up out of here.
Jerry's going to make him jump the broom.
Because if you sign the wrong quarterback, you're going to jump back over. So you got to get up out of here.
Speaking of Tom Brady, you said earlier he has a hit factor. But did he just admit, speaking of Tom Brady, you said earlier he has that hit factor. But did he just admit, don't forget, you can check us out every day on the Fox Sports Channel on Sirius XM. We'll discuss next. Don't forget, you can check us out every day on the Fox Sports Channel on Sirius XM. We will be right back.
Saturday Strong on Fox. Every Saturday 11. Get started with the all-new Big Meat Every Saturday Show.